has it been 16 years?
Yeah, 16
years. Ang bilis naman nung 16 years. Because I still remember the first day na pumasok ka sa GMA. I remember yun kasi lahat sila, uy, si Connie Season, lilipat daw dito. Tapos kami lahat, wow, talaga si Connie Season. Tapos nung pumasok ka sa makeup room, sabi ko, nakakasilaw ang kanyang pagkaputi.
Ay, nakakatuwa. Pero alam mo, that was in 2007, I remember. At 2006, o 2007, I think. 2007, no? First day ko sa Channel 7. Parang ako nanganganay ulit. Siyempre kasi feeling ko, oh my gosh, I'm the newbie. Parang ganyan, di ba? So nakaka-nervous. Pero, you know, that's the best decision. Talaga, I believe that, you know, parang talagang God also directed me. As always, di ba, pag may mga transition, natatakot tayo sa una. Pero actually, God had other plans and better ones that we can ever imagine, di ba? Na hindi ko naman ma-imagine dati na lilipat ako sa tagal ko na, di ba, sa Channel 2. But then, you know, ito na nga yung plano ni God. And I've never been happier, I think.
I remember when you first started sa GMA, you were doing field work and mm-hmm. you were doing the early updates. Tama ba?
Yes,
Flash Report.
Tama. Oo, tama, okay. Tama.
Flash Report plus that. And then, since then, you have done Unang Hirit.
Magsabay tayo doon. Diba?
Oo, sa Unang Hirit.
At saka, documentaries.
Mas maaga ako nag-retire. And documentaries, I remember that. Kasama natin si Rhea.
Yes, tayong tatlo. That was the first show that was given to me. Documentaries.
Talaga?
With you and Rhea. Yes, that was in, I think, 2007, if I remember correctly.
Yes. Actually, natatandaan ko pa yung pictorial natin. Naalala? Alam mo pa ba yung pictorial natin?
Oo naman. Payat na payat pa ako noon. Naakala ko ang taba-taba ako.
Hindi, tuwang-tuwa ako kasi I think that was probably the first time na talagang nagkaroon tayo ng chance na magkausap.
Bonding.
Kasi dati, nakakasabay ka namin sa makeup room. Pero I remember this eh, parang nung time na yun, nagbabalitang hali pa kaming dalawa ni Raffy. Magbabalitang hali kami, tapos pagpasok namin ng makeup room, nandun ka. Tapos, yung, gusto ko makipagkwentuhan, pero alala ko yun yung time na nagpa-pray ka. Kasi for our ano, listeners, si Connie is really a very prayerful person. And it's so inspiring to see. Alam mo yung busy-busy ka in the middle of the day, tapos makikita mo si Connie so quiet in her corner and parang napaka, ano, napaka lalim ng prayer. Hindi. Nakabukas na kasi yung mata mo.
Ah, ganun ba? Sige.
Pero alam namin nagdadasal ka. Tapos sabi namin, shh, nagdadasal pa si Connie. Baka maistorbo natin si Connie.
Oo.